in the fact that we just see so much power to these big corporations when it comes to something as vital as food. When our grandparents, our great grandparents worked this land, sharecropped the land, and don't even own the land right now.
Like, the land doesn't have to symbolize pain and turmoil.
Exactly.
It also could be the fact of abundance.
You know what I'm saying? It don't.